Yo, I got mad allergies, so I can't even rap, man. It sucks. This is gonna be terrible. I'm sorry, there's nothing I can do about it, but. Check it out now, flow pretty dope. Cause man, pretty broke when I flow from the boat. For the boat on my own, suck a little while, no than the back. No one ever front, cause I flow from the back. Don't ever ask where I come from. Write a couple minutes when I spit it in the gun sign. When it comes to making these beats in the lab, and I'm 3 get a motherfucking done sign. On top of this, you know we rockin' this. The pop for the right to bite samples, too hot to handle. Take a freaking hand on the motherfucking handle. You know I got that flow, that rhyme scheme, and that mindset. And I'm screaming up the blow from that countdown. I'm on my check, that mic check, I'm one of a kind. You slum with the kind of throwaway kind of out of my mind. To throw away rhymes, the only time it rhymes, my mind might blow minds. When you put with a number, I'm showing my lines. Anyone know when he rhymes, forget how to think, and I'm out of think, well, I'm gone. I'm out. Like I said, that was just terrible. I'm sorry for that, but sucks for me too, you know what I'm saying? I want to do my best every day, but I can't, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, starting to make some more beats, starting to get back into it after my little hiatus, couple weeks, I believe. So yeah, I'm back into it. I have about 10, 12, 15 unreleased beats on my computer that I might use, but I'm more into, you know, get into making those every day, so I don't know why I'm saying that, just let you know. Come back tomorrow. I feel like I have something I want to say, but I don't know. Bow. Bow.